It's called Body and Soul 2, also dedicated to Coleman Hawkins, and you know the rest of it. The structure of landscape is infinitesimal, like the structure of music, seamless, invisible. Even the rain has larger sutures. What holds the landscape together and what holds music together is faith, it appears. Faith of the eye, faith of the ear. Nothing like that in language, however. Clouds chugging from west to east like blossoms blown by the wind. People and anything's possible. Here is the story of Swan Sung, a Buddhist monk. He went from Xi'an to southern India and back, on horseback, on camelback, on elephant back, and on foot. 10,000 miles it took him, from 629 to 645. Mountains, deserts, in search of the truth, the heart of the heart of reality, the law that would help him escape and all its attendant and inescapable suffering. And he found it. These days I look at things, not through them, and sit down low as far away from the sky as I can get. The reef of the weeping cherry flourishes coral, the neighbor's back porch light bulbs glow like anemones, squid-eyed Venus floats forth overhead. This is the half hour, half light, half dark, when everything starts to shine out. An aphorism skulk in the trees, their wings folded, their heads bowed. Every true poem is a spark and aspires to the condition of the original fire arising out of the emptiness. It is that same emptiness it wants to reignite. It is that same engendering it wants to be re-engendered by. Shooting stars. April's identical, celestial, wordless, burning down. Its light is the light we commune by. Its destination's our own. Its hope is the hope we live with. Wang Wei, on the other hand, before he was 30 years old, bought his famous estate on the Wang River, just east of the east end of the Southern Mountains, and lived there off and on for the rest of his life. He never traveled the landscape, but stayed inside it. A part of nature himself, he thought. And who would say no to someone so bound up in solitude? And failure, he thought, and suffering. Afternoon, the color of cream of wheat, a small dollop of butter lazily at the western edge. Getting too old and lazy to write poems, I watched the snowfall from the apple tree. Landscape, as Wang Wei said, softens the sharp edges of isolation. Don't just do something, sit there. And so I have. So I have. The seasons curling around me like smoke, gone to the end of the earth, and back without a sound. I'm gonna make it to business.